Hi, I'm Claire Gribben, Worldwide Head of the Small and Medium Business Customer Segment at AWS. Today I'm here to talk to you about data, my favorite topic and the most neglected by small businesses. Small businesses have begun to collect more data than ever, making it a potentially valuable asset to gain insights, optimize operations, and make informed decisions. However, small businesses also remain the least informed about how to make productive use of their data. By understanding how to collect and analyze relevant data, they can leverage it for business insights. Effectively communicating data-driven findings can also help small businesses gain a competitive edge, even allowing them to compete with much larger enterprises. The key is identifying the right data sources and learning how to extract meaningful information from them. So, what are the main types of data that small businesses should focus on? In this section, I'll introduce the different kinds of data and from where they are sourced. One of the most important data sources for small businesses is sales data. This includes information on your products or services, customer demographics, purchase patterns, and revenue streams. By analyzing sales data, you can identify your top-selling offerings, understand your target audience, and make informed decisions about inventory management, pricing, and marketing strategies. Marketing data is another critical source of information. This includes data on your advertising campaigns, website traffic, social media engagement, and lead generation efforts. By analyzing this data, you can determine which marketing channels are most effective, optimize your campaigns for better ROI, and gain insights into customer behavior and preferences. Operations data is equally important, especially for businesses with physical locations or complex supply chains. This data can include information on inventory levels, production efficiency, shipping and logistics, and employee productivity. By analyzing operations data, you can streamline processes, reduce waste, and identify areas for cost savings or process improvements. The specific data sources will vary depending on your industry and business model, but the key is to establish a systematic approach to data collection and analysis. This may involve implementing customer relationship management systems, analytics software, or even simple spreadsheets to organize and analyze your data. Once you have collected the relevant data, it's crucial to learn basic data analysis techniques and tools. This can include statistical methods such as regression analysis or clustering algorithms to identify patterns and trends. You may also want to explore data visualization tools, which can help you present complex information in a clear and digestible manner.